This song I wrote for my mom, it's called Still Be Loving You. She rocked me back and forth until I quit crying. Then she looked into that baby face of mine, and in an angel's voice she sang this lullaby until my slumber carried me into the night. I'm grateful for these moments with you, child. I know God only let me borrow you a while, and that one day soon you'll learn to crawl away. It's in your nature, it's just how we are made. But I will still be loving you. 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 She'd wished for us a normal family life, but the four of us became my brother, she and I. Times were hard for us, somehow we got by. Oh, she was fearless through her tears and sacrifice, and I grew up much faster than she might have liked. But when she knew that she had taught me wrong from right, she said, "Go on, I know you'll need." Childhood is manhood slightly delayed, but I will still be loving you. I will still be loving you. I will still be loving you. I will still. I left home to try and find my way, like a blind man feeling his way through a maze. I love and lose, befriend, but I won't betray, because the things you taught inform how I behave. And in my darkest hours, when I am afraid, or I'm not sure that I can take another day, I remember the one promise that you made. If the whole world shuts you down, it'll be okay, baby. 'Cause I will still be loving you. I will still be loving you. What a gift it's been to have you in my life. Your spirit is young, although your body is tired. Soon for good, you'll have to close your eyes. With the years around your body like a weight, guess that too is just how we are made. So when the angels come to carry you away, may they whisper in